know how bad it smells up here right now.